In this video, I'll explain how to use a beast mode to create a calculated field. Beast modes are useful when your dataset has the data you want, but not in the exact form you need it in, and Magic ETL isn't an option. For example, let's suppose you are an accounts payable manager. Here's a simple dataset you might use. As you can see, there is a vendor name, a due date, and an open balance. Let's say you want to know how many weeks some of these open balances are overdue. Getting started is easy. I'll click on the Add Calculated Field button. In the pop-up window, I'll name it, let's call it Weeks Overdue. In the formula box, I'll enter a formula that will give me the number of weeks an account is overdue, rounded up. To do that, I'll take advantage of the built-in Ceiling function and the built-in DateDiff function. That should give me the difference between today's date and the due date, and then I'll divide by 7 to get the number of weeks. Now to check that I haven't made an error, I'll validate the formula. As you can see, the formula is valid, so now I can save and close it. Now that I have my new calculated field that shows how overdue an account is, I want to add it to my table and use it. I can sort by this new field. You can see how the table changes here. I can also use it as a filter. Let's say that I only want to see accounts that are more than 10 weeks overdue, so I'll apply that. And that is how you can create a new calculated field in Domo.